Welcome to Triforce's Total Body Workout with Left Out as our format. Starting with our warm-up, we're going to be rotating at the ankles on the floor, 5 inward rotations, 5 outward rotations. Switching legs, same thing. We're going to be rotating at the knees, 5 to the right, 5 to the left, and then we have flexion and extension of the knees up and down 5 times. We're going to be rotating at the hips, 5 rotations to the left, 5 rotations to the right. Step it out and do a little bit larger rotations all the way down, all the way up, 5 to the left, 5 to the right. Golf swings, 5 to the left, 5 to the right. We're going to bring our hands up, stretch out those lats, 5 with the left hand, 5 with the right hand. Next up, we're rotating at the wrist, 5 inward rotations, 5 outward rotations. Same thing for the elbows, 5 inward, 5 outward. We're going to be rotating at the shoulders, 5 forward rotations, 5 backward rotations. We're going to be rotating at the neck, 5 rotations to the left, 5 rotations to the right. Right after our rotations, we're going to be looking up and down for 5, and then side to side for 5. We have toe touches, 5 toe touches all the way down, all the way up. Moving on, we have reverse lunge to overhand raise. 5 with the left leg, 5 with the right leg. Great job. Next up, we're going to be moving ourselves to the back of the mat. We're going to be again going into our forward fold, touching our toes, walking ourselves out, push up, and then back to touching our toes, which are called inchworms. We have 5 repetitions here. Be standing back up. We're going to put our hands on our shoulders. We're going to go into our squats all the way down, all the way up, 5 reps. Next up, we're going into our conditioning phase. We have high knees. Again, you can step it out or you can jump. Moving on to buck kicks. Again, you can step out with these or you can add a jump. conditioning here, we have jumping jacks, again, stepping out to the side or at a jump. Two, one in time, our warm-up is done. Moving on to our format today. Our format's called Left Out. So we have five different exercises that we're doing. We're gonna be doing 4 out of 5 exercises per round. There are 50 seconds of work per exercise with a 10 second rest before we move on to the next exercise out of the four. There will be a 30 second break after every series is done. Our exercise number one here, we have an anti-squat. We're gonna be grabbing a dumbbell or you can grab any weight at home. Extending it out in front of you as you squat. It's a lot of core engagement here, so really have that core engaged as you squat back and forth. Keep those shoulders back. Okay, you can use any weight or you can use just your hands by pushing them out. Next up, we have a Bulgarian squat, bringing the leg up. You're going to be posting your foot on top of the chair or top of a couch or anything you can place it on, and you're going to grab two dumbbells and you're going to raise them loudly forward. Again, you can use no dumbbells and then do the same thing and bring the arms forward. Just go a little bit faster for the exercise. Exercise number three here, we have a dumbbell row with push-ups. So we're going to have a nice wide base as we do a push-up and then alternate our hands when we row. Again, you can push up in between the rows or you can push up and do a row of the two. Again, you can go from your knees or from the toes if you choose. Number four for the exercises here, we're going to be going into wood choppers. We're grabbing a dumbbell. Again, we're going to bring it down and up, trying to twist our body, keeping our feet on the floor. Maybe a slight little twist there, but nothing too crazy. You can use no dumbbell and bring it up and down. Just go a little bit faster. Next thing we have here is we have a sit-up to overhead press. We're going to have our legs bent at a 45-degree angle, keeping the heels flat on the floor, sitting up, and to an overhead press. You can use dumbbells or you can bring your hands with you as you go up into an overhead press. All right, let's get ready here. Starting here in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise number one, anti-squat. Notice in the bottom left-hand corner, we have round number one. We're doing exercises 1, 2, 3, and number 4. Right now we're doing exercise number one. Every exercise is 50 seconds long with a 10 second break in between. And if you notice, we're not doing number 5. That's the one that is left out this round. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number two is the Bulgarian squat with the forward raise. Grab two dumbbells or just use your arms. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Time. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number three. We have our push-ups, the rows, getting started again here in 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Two, one and time. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number four here. We have our wood choppers starting here in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Time. Nice job. Grab some water. 30-second break here. Let's get ready. Starting round number two, exercises 2, 3, 4, and 5 are being done. Starting off with exercise number two, the Bulgarian squat with forward raise. Going for 50 seconds here in 2, 1, let's go. Nice job, 10-second break. Moving over to our push-up rows. Getting started here in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, 50 seconds. Time. Nice job. Moving on to exercise number four, we have wood choppers. Starting again here in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Job. All right, moving on to exercise number five. We have our sit up to overhead press using our dumbbells, or you can choose not to use them. We're getting ready here in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Thank you.
2.
1 and time. Nice job. Extra 5 is done. Grab some water. 30 second break here. Moving on to series number 3. Job all right for series number 3. We have exercises 1, 3, 4, and 5. So starting off with exercise number 1, we have our anti-squat in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Time. Nice job. All right, here we go. Going to our push-up rows here for exercise number 3, starting here in 4. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number 4. We have our wood chopper starting again here in 4. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Time. Nice job. All right, going back to the ground, we have our sit-up to overhead press for exercise number 5, starting here in 4. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice job. Grab some water. Take a quick break. 30 seconds here. Alright, let's get ready. Starting in 10 seconds for round number 4. We have exercises 1, 2, 5, and 4. Starting out exercise number 1 here. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Anti-squat. I know too much, yeah, I know nothing at all. 2, 1, and time. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number 2. Bulgarian squat with forward raise right here again in 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Remember, don't kick your chair over. Try to push it on top of it. A little goofy there. Let's go. And time. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number 5 here. We have our sit-up to overhead press. Starting here in 3, 2, 1, let's go. And time. Nice job. All right, moving on to back to exercise number 4. We have wood choppers. Getting right here in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Wood choppers. And time. Nice job. Grab some water. Take a break. 30 seconds here. As you can tell, I'm struggling. Hopefully you're struggling with me. We're going to get through this. Great job, everyone. All right. Getting ready here in 10 seconds. We have exercises here. 1, 2, 3, and 5. Let's get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Exercise number 1, ante squat. Nice job. Those are done. Moving on to the Bulgarian squat. Getting ready here. Make sure to switch legs. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bulgarian squat. Didn't kick it over this time. All right. Bonus points. two, one, and time. Nice job. All right, moving on to exercise number three. We have push-up rows, starting here in four, three, two, one, let's go. Three, two, one, and time. Nice job. All right, flipping over to our back for our last exercise of the day. We have sit-ups to overhead press, starting here in three, two, one, let's go. Two, one, and time. Nice job. We are done. Grab some water. Pause the video if you need to. We're going to be moving into our cool down next. All right, first stretch of the day. We have our modified hurdler stretch, reaching for those toes, and our forward fold. Switching legs, same stretch. Forward fold with an unmodified hurdler stretch. Reach for those toes. I'm moving on to the pretzel, crossing the leg over, stretching out the glute, giving it a big hug. Again, nice deep breaths here, controlling your breath, bringing down that heart rate. Switching legs, same stretch. Next stretch, we have the butterfly, bringing the feet together, shoulders are back, nice straight back here, trying to get those knees to the floor, stretching out our adductors here. Good. Now we're going to lie on our side, bring our leg back, stretching out the quads and hip flexors. And rolling to the opposite side, same thing, bring the leg back, stretching out the quad and hip flexors. To our tabletop position, and we're going to go in our child's pose position. Hands in front, leaning those heads back, and tucking our head. So bringing the hands together, we're going to continue the child's pose, bending at the elbows, stretching out our triceps here, and our lower back. This position, we're going to go in our cat cow from the tabletop. We're going to exhale in cat where the back is rounded, tucking the head, and then inhale for the cow, bringing our head up. go from the tabletop position, bring our knees off the floor, curling our toes, stretching out the feet in our crouching tiger. From the crouching tiger, push your hips up into the air, into our downward dog, pushing our heels towards the floor, stretching our posterior chain and our back. Now walk with our feet towards your hands, exhale halfway up and right back down into our forward fold. Trying to tuck our chin and reach our hands toward the floor. You can do that one more time to try to increase your range as you do this. Great job. Now we're going to inhale, exhale all the way up, ragdolling up one vertebrae at a time. Great job. Crossing the fingers behind our body, rotate the palms down, and try to lift our hands off our back and stretch out our anterior portion of our shoulders. We're going to interlace our fingers, rotate the palms up, and you can choose going side to side if you like and holding that position. Exhale, bring the hands back to center, bring the hands down, and nice job. Great job, everyone. Thank you for joining us. Now time to celebrate, getting ready for that weekend. All right, let's go.